It was an honor to fly you, Jefe.
Javi!
An archaeologist named Valencia invited me to join him on a dig. Out on that island.
Your old friend.
Simon Valencia knows I'm the last person in Solis that would ever help him. But still, he asked. Get in, please.
Sí, señor Rodríguez. Let's go to Isla de los Anillos. I appreciate you coming to meet me, Rico. This may not concern Otorongo, but I believe it's important. My former colleague, Valencia, told me that he had a lead on an ancient artifact.
What's the problem?
Simon comes from a wealthy family, and he frequently contracts the Black Hand for security. He pursues rare artifacts and sells them to the highest bidder. Simon could always find the price for the priceless.
Then why do you want to help him?
I don't. I want to stop him.
Tell me about this island.
Isla de los Anillos. It holds a necropolis that was discovered there years ago.
And Valencia wants to...
I have no idea. Archaeologists believe it was once used as a burial site. Yet all of the sarcophagi were empty.
Dios mío.
Sí. This site is one of the oldest on Solis. Pre-Espinosa, pre-Otorongo, pre-everything. And Simon told me that he uncovered something incredible. Valencia told me to meet him at an observation post on the rim of the crater. Let's land there, por favor. This will do.
I'm going to look around.
Enrico, try not to disturb the site any more than necessary. Gracias.
Something, Javi.
Look at the rings surrounding the city, Rico. Troubling.
Dime.
I found Simon's journal, but not Simon. Let's see here.
Found a large arch.
Find some way to move it, Rico. We have to hurry. Valencia may already be three steps ahead of us. To rotate the large rings and align the arch with something.
is locked into place now.
Bueno. Try moving the others. Valencia must not have known how to move the arches. He always lacked intuition.
You really don't like this guy, Javi.
Did I not mention it? Simon Valencia reported my collection of stolen artifacts to the Black Hand. He is the reason I spent 9 years in prison.
Is that all?
He wears a chacana around his neck.
I don't know what that means.
It means he's an idiot, Señor Rodriguez. Discoveries in this journal. But why leave it in such a hurry?
That's the last ring, Javi.
Dios mío! The center of the city! Look! Can you investigate?
Shh.
four pillars.
And a stone sculpture in the middle.
Let's see. Simone's notes seem to indicate. See. Are the levers attached to the pillars?
See.
Can you pull the levers?
Weapon. Must be Simone's artifact.
Ha! You found it! I knew it was here. Simone Valencia. Javi has mentioned me?
Si. You're the idiot.
And you're the one that did the idiot's dirty work for him. Drop the crossbow. Thank you for doing this for me. I knew you wouldn't be able to stay away.
You always counted on me to do the real work. You don't know what you're doing, Simon.
From what I've deduced, this object holds one of the greatest treasures of the Kacha people. Now who's the idiot?
Javi, run!
Size has lived on the surface of our planet for some time.
Anything in that journal about how we stop these things?
Let me look. Ay, Simon. He translated this symbol as gold. It means demon.
That's not good. No, 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 no. Let's land over there. I'd rather not go anywhere near those things again. Seems like they found their way off the island.
Better check that out.
Hola. There's an undercover Black Hand operative looking for a ride nearby. Why don't you grab the car they're expecting and pick them up?
I'm heading into Viracusi. See if I can get rid of those things.
I'll keep looking through Simon's journal. There's so much information here. Where did he find the...
Those creatures are here, and the Black Hand are fighting them. Its source. There are some tendrils wrapped around it.
See where they lead, Rico.
Keep it up! at Via Cusi, Javi.
First the growths, then the source recall. Pull apart the shell. See if you can destroy what's underneath.
Tendrils around the source are gone. Still has some sort of shell, though.
You should be able to rip that open. You could always use that retract motor you appropriated for me. At Via Cusi, Javi. First the growths, then the source recall.
The tendrils around the source are gone. Still has some sort of shell, though.
You should be able to rip that open. You could always use that retract motor you appropriated for me.
Doesn't like that.
Must destroy that source recall.
At Via Cusi, Javi.
First the growths, then the source recall.
At Via Cusi, Javi.
First the growths, then the source, Rico.
Station is gone.
My associates tell me that more have appeared all across Solis.
We need to take out that thing back on the island.
Indeed, but there's a matter of the cocoon and the tendrils surrounding the original artifact. Extrapolating from Valencia's notes, the Cacha people once had to seal away this thing. Simon also had a name for it, Uchasunku. Our first priority must be to destroy the infestations on the mainland. In the meantime, I will see if this journal has any answers on how to make this Uchasunku vulnerable.
Then we destroy it.
Possible enemy activity. Okay, stay here.